It's a first-round game in the South region, the Auburn Tigers against the College of Charleston Cougars. There's Tigers coach Bruce Pearl and the Cougars coach Earl Grant. In the first half, Grant Riller with the steal, and he's going to take it in for the slam. That tied the score at 10. Then Horace Spencer to Deshaun Murray. He slams it home. Auburn up by 2. Davion Mitchell comes up with the steal. He'll take it all the way for the acrobatic layup. Then Riller is going to pull up here. Little mid-range jumper. That tied the score 25 at the half. On to the second half. Riller is going to miss a layup, but Marquise Pointer gets the rebound, and he lays it in off the glass. Jared Harper the steal to Malik Dunbar, who will lay it in off the glass. Auburn up by 7. But Marquise Pointer is going to hit a wide-open Brantley for the three-pointer, and the Cougars led by 2. Mustafa Heron, the steal, the dunk. Tigers back in front. Riller to Pointer for the corner three. The lead changes hands again. Bryce Brown, three-pointer from straight away. Auburn up by 1. Harper pulls up for the three. Now Riller launches the three. Chuma Okeke gets the rebound. Look at the replay. Did Riller get fouled? No call. Auburn hangs on 62-58 to advance to the second round.